soothing too.
Well, let's give it a try.